Who remembers when Kylie Jenner did Jaden Smith's makeup?